Hello everyone, my name is Pekon Gupta. I'm working as a solutions architect at Smart Modular Technologies. Real estate is already saturated on most of the CPU motherboards. For example, adding more high-speed signals on a PCB increases the cost of manufacturing, and it brings new engineering challenges. It is difficult to add dedicated pins on CPU sockets for DDR buses. So adding DIMM slots on motherboard is not a scalable solution. Therefore, there is an industry shift to use serial interfaces for memory expansion, but it comes with its own challenges of latency and throughput. We like Gen Z because it solves many of these problems. Gen Z reuses the data link layer and the transport layer of serial protocol, but reuses the same physical layer from PCIe or IEEE 802.3 standard. This allows OEM and hardware manufacturers to use the same physical connector or network cables for Gen Z as used in PCIe or high-speed Ethernet. Another characteristic requirement of memory applications is low latency. Contrary to other fabric protocols like RDMA or NVMe over fabric, Gen Z defines its own packet format, command structures, and handshake mechanisms. Redefining the packet layer protocol improves the media utilization for load and store memory semantics. Gen Z is much more efficient in transferring small size data at cache line granularity, and it has lower latency than any other fabric protocols. At Smart Modular, we have designed a memory module in EDSFF E3.S form factor, which acts as an independent Gen Z memory device. These memory modules are called ZMMs. ZMMs come in two variants of 64GB and 256GB capacity. These ZMMs have standard PCI compatible 4C connector and powered by 12 volt supply. The ZMMs can be plugged in most 2U or 4U servers and reuse existing backplanes. The host side 4C connector provides 16 high speed Gen Z links, each running at 25 giga transfers per second, providing much higher data rate than PCI Gen 4 and just short of next generation PCI Gen 5. ZMM memory modules are made of dual rank DDR4 memory running at data rate of 2400 megatransfers per second. These memory ranks provide sufficient bandwidth to saturate all 16 lanes on host side. Each memory rank is a 72-bit wide data bus comprising both data and ECC. The data bus maps conveniently to cache line granularities, allowing byte-wise and block-wise load and store accesses. The SMBus interface available on 4C connector enables server's board management controller to probe device temperature and other parameters on the fly. Now let's look at the Gen Z's perspective. Each ZMM supports 4 requester and 4 responder Gen Z configuration. The current version of ZMM supports Gen Z op classes like Core64, Control, and Atomics. ZMM have built-in thermal monitors which protect it from overheating in unusual conditions like high ambient temperature or failure of cooling fan. ZMM firmware can be remotely upgraded when a new feature, optimizations, or enhancements are released. So unlike your fixed ASIC modules, ZMM hardware is capable of being upgraded in the field, providing a complete return of your investment. ZMM can also be upgraded to support custom implementations of advanced features like collectives and atomics. Smart Modular also provides debug and other accessory cables for enabling local upgrade if your remote upgrade fails. This ensures support at all times. To summarize, Smart's ZMM are high-density memory modules which come in standard E3.S form factor and two variants, 64GB and 256GB. Gen Z allows system integrators to create memory pools in hundreds of terabytes of disaggregated memory. This provides flexibility to allocate memory resources to host or nodes where it is needed without shutting down the server. To order ZMM or have a deep dive into its technical datasheet, please visit our website. And do not forget to check out our other videos on Gen Z Micro Development Kit. Thanks for watching. Let's go.